Might be some anger in that pile there, guys, but I tell you, there was some joy and elation from one player on the Canucks who put some money up on the board, as you always do. And it's a guy who the Leafs said, you're not good enough to play for us. We're going to buy you out. We're sending you somewhere else. And Raycroft could not be happier. Stepped into the game when it was 3-0. He's absolutely pumped and ecstatic.
Interacting with the fans, some of them with Vancouver flags, others with Toronto Maple Leafs. I'm sure he's heard a few of the comments raining down over his years here.
He's going to talk to them all individually.
He's going to go and get his pound of flesh. I tell you, an interesting decision, though, by Alain Vigneault. And we talked about it, Jim, the fact that, you know, against the Toronto Maple Leafs, a team that struggled defensively, you're going to get your chances.